your card? No, right? Look, you might go like this, but go in and blow on it. Is that your card?
No.
Now I need you to go ahead. I want you to take this marker. Here, place the card on the table, okay? Take this marker. And can you draw a smiley face, like the happy face on there? Good job. All right, now give the card to your boyfriend right there. I mean your friend over there. Okay, give him the marker too. Can you draw a happy face too? Good job. All right, let me see the card. Come forward. All right, let me see the marker. Okay, now go back to your girlfriend. All right, here we go. Now watch this. Take the card. And place it in the middle of the deck like this. And the card's not on top. And you say the magic words. Abracadabra. And the card jumps on top. Move it again. Card goes to the middle. Now you see the magic words. The card jumps on top. I'm now going to make the card vanish. Watch this. The card is gone. Be quiet. Look at the mirror. Pretty cool. All right. Now, you guys are ready for the big trick. Say yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. All three of you. All right. Now, we're going to do the big trick. You want to help me out? Right there. Okay. What's your name? Everyone say hi to Aaliyah.
Hi.
Alright, Aaliyah. Aaliyah, go ahead and take this ring, okay? Smile. Good. Alright. Got your mom right there? Oh, wow. Okay, go ahead and take out the camera. Take out the camera. Wait a minute, how old are you? How old are you? Wow. Okay, here we go. Now. Take it. Okay. Tell your sister that'll be $5 for the picture. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4 rings like this. I'll make you give it a tap like this. All four rings magically look like that. Somebody clap, that was good.
Yeah.
I know it's not much, but you can't do it. All right, here we go. Four rings like this. Alright, who's this? Mickey Mouse, right? Very good. Alright, who's this? It's Minnie Mouse.
Alright.
Oh no.
I don't know about you. Don't worry, you can hurt. Since you can shoot me. What's all this cool stuff you get? Now, there are a few skeptics in this audience. Do you see any holes in that ring?
No.
Why do you notice that one?
The trick of work belongs in there.
Wow, smart kids. Alright, here we go. Now, for the grand finale of my show, I'm going to give this stuff out to someone I can really trust. Someone I can trust with my own life.
No, not you, sir.
Check out the cup, okay? Make sure there's nothing inside the cup.